what I found was it somehow felt to me that people think we're stamp collectors, that we collect names. We collect specific objects. We don't collect names. This isn't a stamp collection. Collecting art and collecting stamps could not be further apart. I did not like the government process, to be quite frank. I thought that there'd be a headhunter and other, those of us who are in this system who are having to do this, to apply for a job you've been doing for 10 years, I thought, you know what? I don't really need that job all that bad. Don't want to go through that. Don't want to put my colleagues through that because there's not 40 people who could do this job. And I know that these are people I'm going to know very well who would be trying to get my job. And let's say they reappoint me. What is that like for our relationship going forward? Museum directors are not competition in the way that CEOs of private companies are competition. It's a totally different kind of relationship. It has to be healthy, it has to be generous, and we have to work very closely together. And that would be a way of damaging our relationship. I've achieved pretty much everything I wanted to do, so why would I go for a third mandate? And life is too short, you only get the one. I don't believe in reincarnation. I throw my hat in the ring for a few things. I've got a few suitors. I'm going to be assessing the relative merits of my suitors while I'm smoking a celebratory cigar on my farm in the Catskill Mountains.